drawing a free-form shape. The free-form is drawn by clicking points on the field display. The first click on the field is the first endpoint of the free-form. The second click on the field places an editing handle at the second point of the free-form shape. By continuing to click on the field, you add more editing handles that extend the shape. You could also draw a freeform shape by continuously holding the mouse button while moving the mouse across the field.